So this turned out to be a silent camping vlog. I guess I just really needed that peace and quiet. With all the noise and distractions of our daily lives, both externally and internally, I guess each and every one of us could use a little bit of solitude, just basking in nature, sitting still, sitting in silence, being mindful, being present. It's honestly one of the best things we can do for ourselves.